Can you give us a testimony how food helped the pastors and evangelists in the rural diocese?
Well, since we have been affected by the COVID-19 in all the world, here in Tanzania, especially in our diocese, it has been a challenge to ministers not getting money for their families, not getting people to worship God, because through people we receive money. But through you, Anglican Relief Development in Australia, we have appreciated for receiving from you the fund or money for buying food for our ministers, especially evangelists, pastors in our diocese of Ruelu. And we are happy receiving your gifts, and we are able to continue ministering and in our diocese, but also serving God. So we say thank you all, and we keep praying to God for you and your provision. We hope that this food will help us further more days to come as we keep serving. Thank you.